Why?
Yeah, it's like, yeah, we're not getting the gunship today. How many gunships do you think they have?
One for you, my friend. That's all. Just for you.
I'm not sure if I'm gonna get it.
I don't think either of us will.
The line is growing by the minute. This is the cool factor. Welcome to the vlog of the August 1st launch. This is Essel at SoCal Bricks, right?
Hello.
Here. Hello. You're getting this one back in order to try to get the gunship, right?
That's correct.
All right. We'll see how it goes, because this is the longest line I've seen in quite a while when it comes to this Lego store. I work here 3 years. So you're vlogging too? What's going on? And this is the longest line I've seen since, I think, the Millennium Falcon or the Saturn V rocket. We'll see how it goes. If not the gunship, at least we're gonna get the Benatar, probably something else, whatever they have. We'll see how it goes. Still waiting in scorching sun. We're still in the line, and the manager, wonderful Leo, just came over and said the gunship is sold out. So yay, my wallet. Oh, it's so like bright.
It's still
online?
Available. Yeah, it's still available online, guys.
All right.
It's not the end of hope for us.
Hopefully. Guys, should I apply again? Does the store I worked at? I mean, I missed that job. Well, that was underwhelming. Everything that we wanted was sold out. The gunship, Star Wars were sold out, Marvel sold out, Brothor, everything gone. All right, we're back home. Two issues. I could not film in the Lego store. There's another video about that, which was a surprising news to me. More explanation in the other video, check it out. We got stuff. Even though, here's the thing, it was the best experience, all right? 60 people or so in the line. By the time I got to the door, everything was pretty much sold out, at least everything I wanted to pick up today on my list, which was the UCS gunship, some Marvel sets, a Guardians ship, a Brothor, even some of the Star Wars smaller ones, like that Boba Fett Slave One. Sorry, Boba Fett's Starship, that was already gone. So that out of the way, I did still spend $200 to get this. The sailboat, probably one of the best gifts we've purchased lately. High value, because, you know, we gotta spend $200, which is unusual. That's a lot of money to get a gift we've purchased. But that's a 330 pieces set with a great display value. I can't wait to rebuild this. We're gonna do a short review, all that. So we got this, so you can tell I already spent over $200. The two things I got that was like very much down the list for me for this launch was, first and foremost, the Creator Castle. This set wasn't really on my, you know, radar for the longest time. I mean, I really like the set. It was just like a tertiary purchase, saying like I would probably get it like maybe a few months in, maybe some discount, but I saw it on the shelf. It looks so cute. Here we are. We're gonna build it probably on a few live streams. Great set from Creator 3-in-1 to pick up for sure. And I still gotta get that pirate ship to go with that. But that's a really good set to, I think, have. Happy with that one, actually. No regrets here. And the set from this current also wave of kind of hyped sets, and once but not certainly right now, but I did get it, was this, the T2 camper van from Creator Expert. Now this thing, I mean, I'm not sure who the designer is, but I do love Creator cars, and I try to get them as soon as I possibly can. I skipped the pickup truck for now, but I'm gonna probably pick up the pickup truck later on as we go forward into the year. But this one also was looking so cute from the shelf. Nobody really wanted it. I think everything was sold out, Star Wars, Marvel, but this thing was sitting there and nobody was buying it. So might as well get some, you know, get some love towards this set and get it. So I think I'm gonna be happy with it. It looks great. I was excited for it to be unveiled, and I think my feelings towards the set are still here. I really like the T1 camper van. Never had it. Built it actually when I was working at the Lego store, but never had the chance to actually own one of these. This is a great upgrade, so why not? Might as well, right? And you know, with this one, it was kind of a good incentive to get it. All right, so that's actually the whole haul. That's it. Everything else was gone, sold out. I think right now online you can still get most of these sets, hopefully. But for now, this is my August 1st haul. Kind of like, you know, humble, but two large sets that I still very like. So might as well, right? And get them on the channel. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you can enjoy this quick Lego August 1st experience. How you did on that hunting today, let me know in the comment section below, of course. I would love to hear from you and see who you got, what you got. Did you get the gunship? A lot of people were carrying that gunship. I was so jelly. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. It was Mike, and I'll see you next time on The Cool Factor. Peace out. Bye.